Hey everybody, welcome back to the JNL Chronicles.
Hey everyone.
So today we're going to be watching the music video for Problem. It's an Ariana Grande cover.
Pentatonics.
Speaking about problems, my neighbor won't turn down their dang radio. So if you hear a little something, we've been waiting for like an hour and a half to try and record this video. And they just won't stop.
Yeah. So there's a little noise from coming from out there. And yeah. We live next to a sheriff station, so it doesn't help.
Nope. But, you know,
we're here and ready to do the song.
Gotta roll with the punches. And excited. And the song, the song kind of goes along with what's going on.
Yeah.
All right, let's get into it. Here we go, come on. Nice.
Listen to me. Ooh. Hey baby, even though I hate you, I wanna love you. I want you. And even though I can't forgive you, I really want you. Tell me, baby, why can't you leave me? Cause even though I shouldn't want it, I gotta have it. I want
you. Wow.
This is really good.
Wow. Yeah. Never heard the Ariana on a Grande version.
I haven't either. I don't listen to a lot of radio, so I hear a lot of new songs.
The most radio I listen to is the grocery store radio.
Oh.
Either that or news radio.
Hmm.
I know you're never gonna wake up, but I gotta give it. I know I shouldn't ever call back unless you come back. Every time you touch me, you say you love me. I get a little bit breathless. I shouldn't want it.
Who is it going to be? Avi and Kevin now beatboxing.
Looks like it.
And bass. I'm excited for this part.
This one's really showcasing.
Sorry for the pausing, but we're having a lot of copyright issues with videos that won't go through. That flat out are blocked because we're not pausing enough. So sorry.
Smart money betting, I'll be better off without you. In no time, I'll be forgetting all about you. Saying that you know,
he's
but
so
everything
cute.
Really doubt you. Understand my life is easy when I ain't around you. Mitchy, too biggie to be stressing. I'm thinking I love the thought of you more than I love your presence. And the best thing now is probably for you to exit. I'll let you go, let you back. I'll finally learn my lesson. No halves happen. Either you wanted or you just playing. I'm listening to you knowing I can't believe what you said.
Oh,
listen,
man.
You was baby boo, so don't be dumb. 99 problems, but you won't be one.
Wow, that was good.
Yeah, that was great.
It's crazy how it's like every genre. No problem. Yeah. Just kills it every time.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter.
The ones with a lot of bass or something make me teary-eyed the most.
Yeah.
For some reason, I don't know which songs are going to do it to me. It's always random.
Yeah.
But... This is great.
Yeah. I just.
Mitch was great.
Yeah.
Kevin and Avi. Well, all of them. Man. Mitch killed it there. Avi and Kevin. Man. Killing it. They're all killing it.
Yeah.
The clouds got no weight on my shoulders. I should be wiser and realize that I've got.
Problem.
Wow.
I love their naughty toys.
Oh, yeah.
Hey! What is up?
That was awesome.
Wow.
That was a great recommendation. DF, they recommended that.
Thank you,
great
DF.
Great recommendation.
You know, Avi should, like, read audiobooks.
Yeah.
With that voice.
Yeah.
I could listen to that all day.
Yeah. I bet he could do an ASMR channel.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Mitch killed that.
Oh, too. Man, that was so good.
Yeah.
That was just so good.
Yeah.
Wow.
They all did. Wow. That was great.
I'm kind of interested to hear the Ariana Grande version now.
Yeah.
I don't know. It seems like every time I hear one of Pentatonix's covers, I like it better than the original.
Oh, I always do too.
Yeah.
Every single time. It's without fail.
Yeah. I think the only one that I've heard where it's like still like neck and neck is Bohemian Rhapsody. Because, you know, you have to beat Freddie Mercury.
But there's pretty great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mitch comes very close.
Yeah.
And it,
that was great.
I see in some of the videos, he's kind of emulating Freddie Mercury a lot. I'm sure that he gets a lot of inspiration from him.
I'm sure they do for a lot of music.
Yeah. Well, because Queen, they were, you know, I believe they were like trained opera singers.
And we were recommended to take a look at the evolution of music. So we're going to be doing that one soon.
Oh, yeah. That's going to be great.
Yeah. Can't wait to see that.
Oh, and the lead guitarist for Queen is a freaking physicist. Yeah.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Went back to school after.
Craziness.
Yeah.
Well, that's all we got for you today.
Yeah, that was really great. Thanks for the recommendation again. And if you haven't followed Pentatonix, check out their YouTube channel.
Yeah.
And subscribe. They're definitely awesome.
And do the like and subscribe-y thing for us, too.
Thank you.
Have a great day, everybody.
Appreciate it. Take care.